Yeah, I want to talk about the Black Prior song is coming today in For Honor, and I want to discuss his moveset and so on. Some people maybe are a bit worried about him, the Black Prior, because the Black Prior have very good defensive move and so on. But one thing is really important to know. It's super important to know if a character is too good, we always complain about this character. The game will never succeed in the end. Like what I mean is like this is, if some character are really good, like example, we say like in the beginning, Shigoki was really good in the beginning of the For Honor, like the first For Honor, in the beginning of For Honor, he was really good. He can do at the hugging attack. I don't know the name of it, but he do attack. He run through and take you back, and he broke you back with his Kinabu. And they fixed it, and he was really bad a very long time. To now, he's good again. Important with that is, if somebody complain about some character just for they lose all the time against this character, it's not good. I understand we have to have a balanced game. Of course, game should be balanced. Is of course that is very important for games. But you cannot always, like if you die like sometimes, or I don't know how many times you die of some character, or this too, you have to learn. You have to learn the character in the game to defeat it. You cannot just write on the internet and say, "Oh, I hate this character. Oh, blah, blah, he's too good. Blah, 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 blah," and so on. Like that is, yeah. If I understand if people get mad when of this video, I understand if I tell this, but if people always complain, in For Honor, always complain if his character is too good. That mean you have to be better then. You have to be better player. You have to learn. You cannot always. People cannot always complain. I don't gonna play. Black Prior is not my main. I just say that. My main is the Wulin. It's not the knight. So I just say I think about people who want to play the Black Prior. Is the meaning of a character is good, but you know I can understand if people gonna get in mad when they gonna throw he gonna stand in his block stance and he just kinda throw you around with his kite shield and so on. But that is the point with the game. The point with the game is to learn about the mistake when you fight. Is it imp That is the point. The point with the game is to be better. It's the point to die. It's the point to learn. It's not the point to make everything easy all the time. That is not then there's no point with this kind of games anymore. If people always complain, you have to learn about mistake. You cannot like. I don't know, it's a bad comparison, maybe it's a bad comparison. But we say like if you go to Octagon and you have to fight McGregor in a fight and you know he's gonna beat you in a fight, you have to train. You cannot just go home and say, "Oh, I don't want to fight this, he's too good." It's the point to meet somebody who is extremely good or extremely overpowered. I don't care. It's just good is one thing, overpowered is other thing, yeah. But overpowered is the point with overpowered heroes is the point to learn to defeat them. That is the point, not the point to make them easy. Just for you feel bad. Like I know, I can say for myself, I know I'm gonna die like 206,000 times against this Black Prior. But that is not the Black Prior's fault. It's my fault for I'm bad. That is important. You cannot blame a hero for you ba yourself are bad. You have to accept it. Sometimes this hero the better this better hero, then you have to train, then you can defeat him, and you know all his weakness. If you just yeah, it's like Yeah, but this is what I mean. Like, it's very important. Is I don't care about the Black Friar, but I don't want people who like the Black Friar to lose the interest of a hero they like. It's important for people who like a hero to can play the hero. If people say, "Oh, this hero is too good, I lose all the time." Okay. What about Orochi? Example, we talk about Orochi. Orochi is super fast hero. He's super agile and so on. But it's no point to complaining. Like, some heroes should be fast. Some heroes should be really like spammy attacking this kind of style. You have to learn different variation of a warrior. You cannot, oh, all these warriors should be like this, and so on. That make is if you ha like assassin should be quick, heavy should be heavy and strong and hit hard. They are heavy weapons. Vanguard should be a hybrid of the two, and so on, different things, and so on. Like, if a hero always, when they are too good, we always complain and we always say, "Oh, he should be tone it the power down. He's too good," and all of this. With this video, I'm not meaning anything to bash nobody or say some shit on nobody. This video is just to talk about learn the enemy and learn. Don't make anything easy because I am bad in this game. I'm not good at all. I'm middle okay, but I'm still don't complaining. It's important to not complain. Like, you can complain is the if something is bad in the game. I understand with graphic, internet, and so on. That is important. Internet should be good. It should move okay. But if a hero is one thing, a hero in the game have a different move set and the other heroes in the game. That is the point with this is the meaning of the hero. If a hero should be like all the other heroes in the game, that make it no point. That make the like then we can just make 1,000 wardens instead with shield instead. We can just copy a character just like I don't know yet. Maybe it's just when the hero is out, please, when you meet him, if you lose all the time against him, learn from the mistake. Don't complain. Please learn and then defeat him. Don't make this don't make this game all the time about like go back in time, like always, like oh, we have to fix this hero, we have to fix this hero, we have to fix this hero, is all the time. Like we can never ever go further in like this so long time because all of this. Like please learn from the hero and learn from your failure and all of this kind of thing. Don't blame the hero. Blame yourself. If you lose against this hero, it's not the hero's fault, it's your fault. This because you have to train. That is the point. A hero with different moveset are better in the beginning because you don't know the hero. You don't know how the hero work. Of course, some people will learn the hero quick and other heroes. Of course, it's the meaning of in the game everything. Some people learn the hero maybe on one day. They know the hero really good, and of course, people know already know the heroes. Of course. But that don't make the hero better than all other heroes. That just make the person behind the control playing this the Black Prior good. So learn about don't. Black Prior is not my hero. It's the I was still waiting for my hero. It's the Wulin hero in the on the Year of the Harbinger. But the Black Prior. Yeah. Yeah, the point is with all of this thing is learn from the hero, learn from the failure, don't complain. Stop, don't complain if the hero is too good. learn from it. That is the meaning. Good player should learn from a hard opponent. They should learn. Like a spammer fighting a good player, always the good player should win over the spammer, for he's a good player. He should know the block stance, he should know the counter, he should know this kind of thing. A good player should know. Like a good player is not a player who complain. Like complain on the internet that, oh, this hero is too good, I cannot, this is so on. This is not a good player. A good player lose, come back, okay, I know this moveset, okay, I look it up, okay, black player do this, bam, 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 okay, I know how to counter this, bam, 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 bam. I'm not this kind of player, but if I know for sure this kind of player exists, to know, learn quickly, okay, now he's gonna do this guard blocking stance, the black player, he's gonna throw me off with the shield, okay, I have to do this, bam, 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 and then boom, finish. It's like, yeah. So I really look forward to try the Black Briar. I just gonna try him, of course. For I really want to be high upgrade with my Woolins. Well, I was absolutely gonna try the Black Briar today. Absolutely gonna try the Black Briar. But I know people gonna get crazy if some hero is different in the beginning. I know some in the beginning they complain of the Wulin. I have, like, for me, everybody's different. I understand that in the game wing world, but like, the meaning of fun in a game is to learn from stuff. I know people hate spamming a game. I know, because I'm a spammer when I play a fighting game. I know people really get crazy when people spam. But spamming is not a tactic. It's just bashing buttons in the game. It's not a tactic. But then if you always lose against a spammer, that maybe means you have to be better then. Like, if somebody train, they know, they look at the move set in the game, they train for hours and hours and end, and somebody just defeat them with buttons, that is maybe, then you can wondering, why is bashing maybe a better thing? Do you really need to train if you know you'd win? Maybe you have to learn. Maybe like this. If you have a friend, train with this hero. Just train with him. His friend, he can play a Black Briar. The other person can play other hero and just fight each other and train. Then you know each other's weakness and so on. And it's better to know the weakness, to learn from the weakness about a hero instead, and just I know about the weakness of the hero and so on. Like, I know I'm rambling and so on and some shit and so on, yeah, and so on. But I really, really don't want, like, this game is already lose so much players because of different things. I'm not gonna say just about heroes, but I just want them to focus on the more interesting stuff, like graphics, new heroes, advents, and so on, fun things to make us play, and you don't always go back in line all the time, and just for people complain, like, just please, just learn from the hero instead, just learn, don't complain all the time, don't make it like a game you always have to fix a hero, like always you have to, like, oh, this hero is too good. Of course, hero is going to always be better in the beginning. Of course, the hero is going to be better. Of course, people don't know the hero. Of course, some people know how to against the hero if they have meet the hero earlier. Of course, the elite players in the world, of course. But normal people some just play the game. Of course, they have never meet the Black Briar or I don't care what Vortigern or Ursabet and so on. Of course, they're gonna get wrecked, gonna get a shield in the face and get thrown down and get mad as crazy. Of course, they are different moveset. Of course, the hero is new. Of course, if like this, if somebody all the life have trained karate all the time and he never, then sometimes he meets some fighters and is. Silat, we know, say karate meets Silat, and he's gonna get his ass whooped of a Silat fighter, for he never know how to counter a Silat fighter. Like, both of them, like, of course, people gonna have different, people do what they want, but if people like this game, learn instead from the new hero and learn about him, learn about his strength and learn about his weakness. Don't just always gonna have, I don't care, but they're always gonna have spammers in the game. They're always gonna have people doing one moveset all the time, of course, in every game, like, but you cannot stop that. You can, like, they don't mean how much it's changed. People still gonna find different ways to make easy way to kill in the game. It's always gonna have this in the game. But there is not point if a hero is good, or you feel this too good, that make it important to train against this hero. That make it important to learn that hero's moveset, like the Black Prior that is coming. Like, if somebody just he's too good, fix him right away, fix him, he's too good. That is just make you or the person saying that bad. It's like, in no other place in the world, no other things, like, no, not even, not in in football, basket, ultimate fighting, no other game, no anything else, when you're playing video game, fighting for real, playing sport for real and so on, nobody else just say it, go to a player and say, oh, he has Ronaldo, take Ronaldo away from the game, he's too good, like in real life. Like, you can't, why should it be different in video game? Why should, okay, in other, like, okay, maybe I'm talking really, like this. In real life, when you play, like in World Cup, you meet really, really good players in football. Nobody complain and say, oh, this player is too good, take him away. He not, please, put some chain on his foot with a chaining ball and make him slow, for he's too good. Why should be different in the game? Why should a hero that is good be put down to bad? Why is that so? If in other place in the world, we have to learn, but in the game, people just write on comment and people make it slow, like, every time, god damn it, every time, like, every time, all the time, like, we don't talk about For Honor, like, other total games in the general, like, and so on, like, in the beginning of games, like, was really hard, you know, when you can borrow a game from a video store and so on, long time ago, before YouTube, and long time ago, like, Nintendo's, and so on, this kind of thing, game was hard, like, people learn to play hard game, but now we just can write on in and say, oh, this is hard, fix it, and then you get very easy games. Is I don't like to play hard games, but I think people or other thing a thing should be allowed to have get special things for playing hard games, and they should learn really important, learn from the new hero. Don't complain about the hero because the hero is better. Learn from the hero. It's so easy. Just learn from the hero. You can train against the hero. You can just before you go in online, you can just train against it a week, and you know how they're gonna move. Like is because I know some people don't have the time, of course, but that is not excuse. Like if you don't have the time, you don't have the time. So yeah. This is the final thing I want to say. If you think of different things, leave me a comment about this thing and tell me what you think about all of this kind of stuff and so on. Yeah, and if you don't agree with me, that is fine. Leave me a comment and tell me what you don't think you agreed with and so on. I will read it, of course. But I still think it's important to learn about the hero in the beginning, and don't make the don't make the hero stupid because you feel this hero always defeat you. It's defeat people. It's just to learn the hero. Don't complain because the hero is good. This hero just have new moveset and this make the hero, yeah, and so on. Yeah, and that is the video. Bye.